Young Hamlet's to name, crown print to the Danes. Some say I'm insane, but that's all the game. My mom has some shame, husband and brother, it's all the same. His lustful gaze set her passion aflame. He came at her like a beast of lust. Then she fell victim to his pelvic thrust. My dad was a king, but he was robbed of his bling. So now I can only think. To be or not to be, that is the question. To live, to sleep, perchance to dream. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we are shuffled off this mortal coil. To live or die and take this life with a bare bodkin and end my strife with dreams. They call me Young Hamlet, but my rhymes are kosher. About my father's death, I'm not too sure. Nature or man, whichever it be, it's filling my head with possibilities. There's nothing I can do till I know it's true. His brother King Claude or an act of God, it's got my head spinning from the very beginning. And now everyone's sitting while I'm standing here grinning. An entity's position is what I'm working with. Polonius said brevity's a soul of wit. I trap King Claude till he has to admit the dirty deed that he did commit. I'm a hunter and the fake king's my prey. I'll hunt him down till there's nothing left to say. My dad was a king, but then he lost everything. So now I can only look back and think. To be or not to be, that is the question. To live, to sleep, perchance to dream. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we are shuffled off this mortal coil. To live or die and take this life with the bare bodkin and end my strife with dreams. Young Hamlet, going so hard off the Richter. But at the end of the story, there won't be no victor. King Claude, the lord of the dance. Cause I'm looking to be more and more like a cancer. But I'm a surgeon, with my faithful scalpel I'll make my incision, and his hopes I'll trample. Uncle Claude was a king, but he'll soon feel the sting of a brother betrayed, and the death of a king. Ophelia crying, my love for her, there was no denying. The deed was done and the hopes were filled with sighing. The king's next move almost had me dying. We can all agree to ship him overseas. That's my decree to fix insanity. So off I went across a great yonder. Went on to see where better times to ponder. There I schemed to let my mind wander. When in dire straits, time's best I squandered. Abruptly I saw a ship torn asunder. The roar of cannons made it go under. A vast sea mateys were here for the ladies. Take me back to Denmark and you'll be paid like crazy. Ferry back on the ships of pirates. I met ladies, one of Claude's advocates. From dust to dust seems to be man's fate. Of the notion ladies could relate. Until he was met at the pearly gates. Only my blood could his anger sate. A duel to the death and the very last breath. A life for a life, there will be no less. Poison cup and a venom tip. The blood red wine lethal with one sip. One hit, two hit, then twice more. Ladies and Gertrude were on the floor. Dead at the hands of the treacherous fiend. The rotten state of Denmark was convened. A last sigh, dive over my head held high. Sweet, sweet Horatio, do not cry.